Iron Man 2, 2010. Whiplash destroys Tony's suit in the fight at the racetrack between Ivan Vanko and Tony. Whiplash nearly kills Tony and destroys his suit with his electrically charged whips. In order to never be beaten like that again, Tony develops the lightning-resistant Mark VI in the Avengers 2012 movie, that the suit is able to withstand Thor's blows.